The hearing on Mamata Banerjee's election petition was deferred by the Calcutta High Court. The Bengal Chief Minister had moved the court, challenging the result of the Nandigram election. In the recent polls, Mamata lost to her eight-turned adversary Shubhendu Adhikari. The High Court will now hear the case on June 24 at the request of Chief Minister Mamata's lawyer. The Trinamool Congress Chief faced BJP's Shubhendu Adhikari in Nandigram in the recent elections. She lost to her BJP rival by a slim margin of 1,956 votes, even as her party swept the state. Nandigram was Mamata's first electoral defeat in over 30 years. In the High Court, Mamata has alleged that votes were not counted properly. During the elections, TMC had accused the Election Commission of working at the behest of BJP. The opposition party took a dig at Mamata Banerjee for challenging the Nandigram result. BJP's Amit Malviya called Mamata a sore loser and said that the High Court order would be her second loss. Meanwhile, BJP sought disqualification of Mukul Roy as a Bengal MLA. On June 11, Mukul Roy had quit the BJP and returned to his old party, the Trinamool Congress. Shubhendu Adhikari wrote to Bengal Assembly Speaker citing the anti-defection law. Mukul Roy had won from the Krishnanagar Uttar constituency on a BJP ticket.